I'm Margaret, as you already know, and I have somebody here with me. I will not say what her name is, but she's gonna tell us. We're about to find out.
Hello everybody, my name is Aisha. Thank you for inviting me to your show today.
You are so welcome, and I'm so, so happy to have you. Today we're actually gonna be talking about the horoscope.
Okay, that sounds good. I think it's a good idea to talk about your husband
first. Oh my god, you know I wasn't even thinking about that.
Yes, what is your husband's sign?
Aries.
Oh, okay. I think I have some few questions to ask about your husband.
I'm not even ready for that.
Aries people are very ambitious. Is that true about your husband?
Like he have nothing to do, but when he sit down and like, okay, it is time for him to focus, it is time for him to think, just like me. And you'll be surprised with what he brings out at the end of the day. And he always makes sure he accomplishes it, and you cannot even tell him no you can't, or no, oh yes you can, because he's definitely gonna do it. When he set his mind, like, I'm gonna do this, I will. So I think that is one of the reasons why I'm gonna be like, he is super ambitious.
Aries natives are brave and unafraid of anything. Aries people are known for being good organizers.
I cannot just get up in the morning like, oh, my husband is so organized. He will get up in the morning, throw his shoes anywhere, throw his pants anyway. But he will get up one day and be like, I think my wife is so tired and she needs a break.
Oh, it depends on the day.
Depends on the day too.
It's like 50-50.
Exactly. They can be super, super supportive.
Oh, wow.
So supportive. So.
That is a good one. They are creative. I don't know. Is that true about your husband? Oh, yeah. Okay, tell me some of the things he came up with.
I don't think he actually went to school, like, you know, when it comes to the whole business thing. But he just got up one day and be like, oh, I think somebody needs to, you know, help me do, create me a website. Then at the end of the day, I went to work, came back, and he was actually on the computer creating his website. And I think just that, and through his website, a lot of people know him. And it's not even about us Africans, it's more about the Black Americans here, and you know they believe in website. Once you say you have a business, that's what comes first. Do you have a website? Do you have a business card? And with him, it's like he just needs to put his mind with whatever thing he wants to do, and it just, all he does is just, you know, just go.
They are reckless. Is that true?
There is no way you can tell him, oh, you gotta do this. It's not gonna work for him.
They are always on time. That means it's a no. I think knowing your husband personally, I don't think that's perfect to him. So I know you just got married, and can you tell me a little bit about marriage life?
There's really nothing to tell. Especially when you've been with this person for quite a while, you all know each other and understand each other. And the fact that you all are married really doesn't change a thing about your personality. It's still the same thing. There could be some dramas from, you know, time to time, but that's all relationship is all about. Okay, girl. So how about we do this? You just came to my show and, you know, you had all these questions for me and I gave you them. So how about we turn this around? What do you think about me as a friend?
Oh, do you want me to talk about you on your show?
I'm so ready to hear that.
Oh. Oh, I mean, pretty much that's very easy, okay?
Yeah.
From the day I met you, I wanted to be friends with you, but I don't know how to create friends. A lot of people out there like things that are like not friendly, But which is not true. If you get to know me, like, I'm a very friendly person. Okay, I always say, like, everybody needs Maggie in their life, which means you are very kind, like, welcoming. I feel like I have so, like, in my life I have so many friends, but you are the one that, you are one of them that, like, stand out. I feel like with you, you got my back 100%. So I really appreciate that, and you are very honest. You are brutally honest. So, but sometimes I feel like to kill you, but which I can't kill you. You know, you know I like you a lot. So you are very, like, kind-hearted, warm-hearted. I can really have a perfect word to describe you as a friend, but I know. But the only thing I don't like, you're very stubborn. You can, I'll never tell you what to do. We always fight. And, I mean, it's not like a big fight, but, like, we always have misunderstanding. And sometimes I feel like to drive here and whoop you, but I can't do that.
Well, I would say that's what friends are for, right? You can never be 100% with somebody you call a friend. There's always gonna be some misunderstanding. Well, I appreciate you for telling me that. I wasn't expecting that anyway.
By the way, I'm not saying it for the cameras, though. Everybody. It's not for YouTube, I'm real.
Okay.
Okay. I can't wait to see you flourish.
More years of friendship.
Okay. So, before I take a drink, this is not alcohol. A lot of people might be wondering, this is not alcohol because I don't do alcohol. Thank you for inviting me to your show today. I wish for you is success. I know I'm your first guest. I cannot wait to see how this channel grow, and I'll be supporting you behind closed door. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Aisha. It was actually my pleasure having you. And thank you guys for the support and everything. And if you don't mind, please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.